This is for the Nissan Connect 3, according to Nissan. I'm in a Qashqai 2015 car. And just updating the map and system. Okey-doke, so it took a while for the system to do a reboot. I'm just going to pause the video. I don't know how long it'll actually take to reboot. Okie dokes, it looks like I have to manually turn it back on. Go to setup, navigation, go down. Map information, and there you go, all updated.